Dilly.
Yes.
This is a beautiful ocean, isn't it?
It's a sea.
Oh, yes, it's a sea. But tell me, what happens if you build your hotel next to the sea?
I suppose the waves can come in and destroy.
Really?
Property.
How do you know that?
Because of this. Look at it. Look at this.
Look at what?
This building.
It what building?
Like it was destroyed.
Holy shit! What happened to that?
A tsunami.
Yes.
It's really, really destroyed.
Billy, you're too close. You gotta walk one further.
Such a beautiful place, and it's ruined.
It's ruined by
it's
what?
Water, waves.
Billy, you're still too close. You
tidal
walk.
Wave, tsunami.
Yeah. You're still too close.
This is the. Well, you keep coming.
Walk. And let's
this
look
is
at it.
The
walk,
island
walk.
Of Favignani in the southernmost part of Italy.
Yes.
It's a beautiful, beautiful island. And we rented a scooter. Honey, don't too close. We rented a scooter.
Yeah. Where's our scooter?
I don't know.
Can you point to it? There's our scooter! Hey, scooter!
Look at this. It's really...
Look at that. Look at that bird up there.
Bad. That's too bad.
Yeah, look at this. This place is just... looks like it was destroyed by
I
a wave.
They forgot to put some rebars.
Rebar?
Made of stone?
Rebar? What's rebar got to do with anything?
Stone and wood.
Stone. Look at this. So, did we learn anything by this?
No, don't build it too close to the ocean.
And?
And use rebars.
And? And?
I don't know when.
What about getting proper insurance?
Oh, they had insurance.
Okay.
Because when you're building, the county
the county
will ask